NBC2 is the place to be for breaking news at 11. You are looking at the spot of a crash that killed a hero on I-75 in Port Charlotte. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Amelia Fabiano. Troopers tell us a car smashed into the back of a semi-truck. A Good Samaritan pulled over to the side of the highway, got out of his car to help the people involved in the crash. When he tried to run across I-75, he was hit by another car and killed.
NBC2's Ashley Graham is along I-75 tonight, as close as she can get to the crash scene. Ashley, my heart breaks for this guy.
For his family as well. It's a very tragic situation. As you said, he was just trying to help when he passed the scene of an accident that was happening in the left side of the interstate. He pulled over, parked his car, tried to run across to help, and that's when he was unfortunately hit and killed. It happened around 6 o'clock tonight on I-75. We know a car crashed into the back of a semi-truck on 75 just past the Kings Highway exit going south. Investigators say that first crash happened in the left lanes of the highway, and we can still see some of those vehicles still there as they try to clear up the scene. And that's when a witness, a 21-year-old man, pulled over on the right side and tried to run across those lanes to help. And he was hit and killed by a pickup truck on the interstate. That pickup truck, it didn't stop there. They actually hit the original crash scene with the car and semi-truck already still there. And deputies are still working to clear that wreckage now. Florida Highway Patrol is urging people tonight to not pull over if they see any crash on the road like this, and to let public safety officials handle dangerous situations.
In this instance, you know, someone apparently was trying to, you know, be a good Samaritan and help someone that they thought was in need. And, you know, on top of that, we had another tragedy. So, you know, it's one of those things that, you know, we certainly don't want to see anyone put themselves in danger, lose their life.
The driver of that semi-truck was taken to Lee Memorial Hospital with traumatic injuries. Two more people who were in the car that was pinned to the left side were also taken to the hospital. None of the people who were in that pickup truck were hurt. And right now, southbound lanes on 75 are still closed as they work to clear up this crash scene. And Florida Highway Patrol is still investigating this crash. We're reporting live in Port Charlotte right now. Ashley Graham, NBC2.